Who? Oh, yes, well, of course we're interested. We? You better come right over. Absolutely. No problem. See you soon. Goodbye.
Who was that, Dad?
Oh, it was Dr. Mont something or other from the Heritage, Watson. Wants to talk to us about a castle.
A castle?
She's a beauty. Look, Bobby. Wow.
This is the castle gatehouse. Move your cursor, place and click on the patch and play lots of. When you finish, play the games in the. Play games to fix and play some exciting. When you finish, play the games in the maze. Click on the pageant banner after you've finished all of the games for a special surprise. This is the beautiful pageant banner. All of the games you play, play lots of fun games. Let's play the dungeon games. Play stepping stones. Play spotting spiders. Play hunt. Let's go and play spotting spiders. This is spotting spiders. Bob makes his way through the dungeons underneath the castle until he comes across a door covered with small spiders. He needs to get through this door to get to the next room. When Bob
Thank you, Dr. Mount Fitchett. Really? Some important pieces of old treasure in the dungeons? Huh. Very interesting. Goodbye.
Was that Dr. Mount Fitchett? What was that about treasure in the dungeons? Dad? Dad?
Oh, I hope Bob likes spiders.
That's it. Off you go, spider. Off you go, spider. Off you go, spider. Off you go, spider. Hang on. It's back again. That's it. Off you go, spider. Hang on. It's back again. Away you go, little spider. Hang on. It's back. Away you go, little spider. Oh, no. That one's come back. That's it. Hang on. Away you go.
Do you want to exit this game?
Oh, spider. Away you go, spider. Away you go, spider. Oh, no. That one.
Do you want to
come back?
Play spotting spiders. You click, a bit click here to change all of the. You can change your. Play, ooh, spooky dungeons. Play steppings. Play spotting spiders. This is spotting spiders. Bob makes his way through the dungeons underneath the castle. Until he comes across a door covered with small spiders. He needs to get through this door to get to the next room. Oh, I hope Bob likes spiders.
Off you go, spider. Away you go, spider. Away you go, little spider. Yes. Away you go, spider. Off you go, spider. Off you go, spider. Away you go, spider. That's it. Oh, no. That one's come back.
Do you want to edge? Place. This will be easy. Play spotting spiders. This. Oh, I hope Bob likes spiders.
That's it. Away you go, spider. Off you go, spider. Off you go, spider. That's it. it. Off you go, spider. Yes. Yes. Hang on. It's back again. Hang on. It's back again.
Do you want it? Clay Hunt, help Bob play stepping stones. In Stepping Stones, Bob has found himself some help from a mouse who wants to help him open the next door. A mouse pops out of her little door and shows Bob a pattern.
What's this, I wonder? Hello there. Wow! So if the mouse-sized stones open the mouse door, I wonder if the big ones open the big door. Can I fix it? Yes, I can!
Look and listen. Is that a mouse?
Great! It's exactly the same! Amazing! An ancient goblet. I'll bet Dr. Mount Fitchett would love to see this.
You've really helped Bob jump on the stepping stones in the right order and found the treasure. There's a special reward for you because you've done such a wonderful job with stepping stones. This picture is in the special chest in the gate. Choose a level to play again in Stepping Stone.
What's this, I wonder? Hello there. Wow. So if the mouse-sized stones open the mouse door, I wonder if the big ones open the big door. Can I fix it? Yes, I can.
Look and listen. Is that a mouse?
No, I don't think that's it. Dude, look at
dude.
Great! It's exactly the same! Amazing! An ancient goblet. I'll bet Dr. Mount Fitchett would love to see this.
Choose a level to play again. Choose easy, medium, or difficult. Or no, to go back and choose another game. In Stepping Stone.
What's this, I wonder? Hello there. Wow. So if the mouse-sized stones open the mouse door, I wonder if the big ones open the big door. Can I fix it? Yes, I can.
Look and listen. Is that a mouse?
I wonder if I should knock on the mouse, dude.
Great,
dude.
Hey,
dude.
Look at me!
Dude, how did that tune go again? Dude, dude.
Great,
dude.
Look at
dude. How did that tune go? Dude,
great.
Dude, dude. Dude, dude. Hey, dude.
Hey,
dude.
Look at
dude.
Oh, yeah. I'm great at dancing.
Amazing. An ancient goblet. I'll bet Dr. Mount Fitchett would love to see this.
Choose a level to play again. Choose easy, medium, or difficult. Or no to go back and play hunting keys. Play hunting keys. Bob is deep in the dungeons and hunting keys. He finds himself in a room with lots of different treasure chests. Inside every colored chest, Bob can find a colored key. Each chest has only one key.
Huh, what's going on here? Now I understand. Colors!
Time to go a-hunting for keys.
Wow, it's really dark in these dungeons. Ouch. Which chest will this key open? Wow, I found the last key. I bet this will open the door. This is exciting. Will there be treasure behind this door? A treasure chest with gold coins. I'll bet the chest is filled with them. And Dad, here you are. I found you!
Hello there, Bobby. Now I have found you. Let's get going. You sure did take your time.
Okay, Dad. Let's try this way.
What would Bob have done without your help? You've helped Bob in hunting keys and found the treasure. Because you've done such a wonderful job with hunting keys, you get a great reward. This picture is in the special chest in the gatehouse where it can be printed out so that you can color it in. Choose a level to play again. Bob is deep in the dungeon.
Huh, what's going on here? Now I understand. Colors!
Time to go a-hunting for keys.
I've got to open the green door. Now, where's that first colored key? This is a dark blue key. Now, where's the orange chest for this key? I'll put this silver key in my pocket. Ouch! Wow! I found the last key. I bet this will open the door.